Hello everyone, this is Joe and Riley with your WTV News, with a WTV News special announcement. On Thursday, April 12th, 1 week from today, the Shelbyville Monocles Pizza will host a community day where 20% of sales will be donated to the Windsor PTO.
Be sure to grab a flyer at the grade school or at Monocles, as these flyers must be presented or with your order for a donation to be applied.
We are also needing student or parent volunteers to help bus tables and help clean new tables for new tables. They are half-hour time slots from 8 o'clock p.m. They can call the GS to sign up.
So mark your calendars Thursday, April 12th. We hope to see you enjoying some pizza at Monocles in Shelbyville and helping out your Windsor PTO.
Okay. Now I want pizza very badly.
Well, that's all we have.